The robots are coming. Build IoT apps with IBM Watson, Swift, and Node-RED. Your instructors are Marek Satowski, IBM Developer Advocate based in the heart of Silicon Valley, and Lennart Francell, IBM Developer Advocate, also based in Silicon Valley. After you complete this course, you will know how to connect a Raspberry Pi to a Node-RED application to read the temperature from the device. Deploy the Node-RED application on IBM Bluemix. Add social service notifications and the cloud and database to your Node-RED flows. Create a UI in Swift and Xcode to show temperature data. Add a RaspCam camera, optionally, to the Raspberry Pi, and then send pictures to the cloud and database on Bluemix for storage and analysis. Use the Watson Visual Recognition Service to analyze your pictures, and create a voice user interface to invoke commands on the Raspberry Pi. Optionally, connect an iRobot and the Raspberry Pi and send commands to the robot. Prerequisite skills and knowledge. You must understand how to build basic applications by using IBM Bluemix, the Mac OS, the Swift 3 language, iOS and Xcode, Node-RED, Raspberry Pi on the RaspCam, which is a camera for the Raspberry Pi, and optionally also the iRobot Create 2. Prerequisite software and hardware, IBM Bluemix account, Mac OS 10.2 or later, Swift 3, Xcode 8.2.1 or later, Raspberry Pi 3, optionally RaspCam camera, and the iRobot Create 2 programming robot. The software components are the IBM Watson platform with Internet of Things platform starter, the Node-RED, IBM Watson IoT platform with MQTT and HTTP protocols, the IBM NoSQL cloud and database, and of course the IBM Bluemix cloud. IoT components, hardware and software are the components we just mentioned with the Internet of Things platform starter, communicating via the MQTT protocol to a Raspberry Pi and Node-RED, and also a virtual temperature sensor, and a device that allows you to talk to the Roomba robot. And we hope that this lab will change your lives.